bridge is now substantially complete. We are doing the final test, what we call static load testing. We are loading the bridge at the center to check the performance in accordance to the design. The results demonstrate that the bridge is now able to carry the design loads, the design capacity, and all the normal loads which are within the allowable legal limits will be able to pass on this bridge successfully.
We are building vibration tests on the cable. And also, one thing you should note is that this kind of structure, we have structural health monitoring system for the bridge. We have a very tall structure called propylon, which is supporting the cable. We have some sensors called inclinometer, and that will help us detect whether the pylon is either moving one side or it is in one position. Right now we are fitting the bulbs on the electrical lighting poles, and we are fixing also the way in motion system. What we want is that we don't want to stop the vehicle when we want to know the weight of load that the vehicle is carrying. We just want the vehicle to drive over and then we automatically get the load from the system. When the vehicle is overloaded, then we have the vehicle apprehended on the other side of the road.